Hola, bailando, sí. Hola, mis amigas. ¿Cómo estás hoy? De la bienvenida a mis amigos a Estudio de Obras de Arte Inspiradas en la hermosa ciudad de Barcelona, España. Welcome to my studio. I'm artist Colleen Ardaman, and I love dancing, I love Spain, and I love the city of Barcelona, Barcelona. And tonight at City Arts Factory, you're gonna see a very unique piece that is the cousin or sister to this series of 17 that I'm doing from that grand city. I visit Barcelona very often, I'm doing international shows with them, and this piece here is unique because there is a special architect in España, Catalonia. His name was Antonio Gaudi. Now in America, we have Frank Lloyd Wright. He's our four-round architect. But in Spain, they had Antonio Gaudi. And he had such special eyes. He was born, my goodness, in 1852, but his buildings were so modern. I want to show you the interior where this piece here was inspired. So let's take a look closely. As you can see now, this is some of the apartments in a building called Casa Milá or La Pedrera. This is the top looking down. These are the chimney stacks, I say, are the stormtroopers from Star Wars. And look at these three-dimensional ceilings. So when I have gone there many times, I've taken hundreds and hundreds of pictures. And from those, I developed these very three-dimensional looking, but they're completely 2D. So the way I do my style is value. When I teach classes and when I do my own paintings, it's always about value, value, and composition. So my background is geology, and I love the waves. And with Antonio Gaudi, he was known to capture all the different ideas of the cities around him. And so he also wanted to copy the mountains and have a metaphor for the maritime landscapes that were around him. And he did something called freedom of form and also organic unity. So with this type of architecture, remember this was a ceiling treatment, so I'm taking pictures up on the ceiling. So with this, it's just a beautiful way to demonstrate his beauty. Now, there is color in this. His ceilings only were white, as I showed you in the picture before. And so what I do with this special thing is I do all my values first, really punch it, really push it, and then I do a soft, very classic old master's glazing technique to bring along the subtleties. So if you got close up into it, there's some beautiful purples and raw umber and burnt siennas and yellow ochres and phthalo blues that are in here. Right now it looks very calm, which I want it to, because it's easy to go too quickly to color, and then it's only about that. But so then I'll take pictures of my pieces and I'll turn them to black and white to make sure my composition is pushed. So I wanted to give a shout out though to our amazing City Arts people, to Kat, to Ha'ani, to Barbara, and the whole team that has hung this show that I help you go and see in person. But tonight I am teaching a class, and so I'm here via recorded video. So I thank you for watching this. I thank all the people that are there. And so if you have questions, email the City Arts and we can answer that for you. But as they say in España, and here, and bailando, you say, ciao, you'll see you later, alligator.